everybody, I'm Katie Williams. I'm George Dean Charles's daughter. He's written so many books about Jack Stefan Alexis. He's a historian. Some of the books that George Dean Charles wrote is this one, Jack Stefan Alexis, Romancier d'Avantage God, de Compère Soleil, General Soleil. I want to thank Julien Jumel for being there, and Paul for coming over the house, and Carlo and my uncle Paul. I also want to thank my uncle Bernard for being with me while I was in nursing school at Downstate University. I want to thank my brother, Oral G. Charles, the artist, for taking care of me since I was born. I want to thank Jehovah God for keeping me alive. I want to thank my mom, Adeline Jean Charles, for being the most best mother there could be in the world. And there's my dad, George Dean Charles, with George Dean Charles, our second generation. I want to thank my father for making me love literature. I want to thank my father for being such a smart man. That's why I'm so smart. I'm not joking, I'm very smart. This is volume 1, Jacques Stéphane, Alexis, Le Romancier des Arts Musiciens. This book is out. I'd like to remember Frank LaRock. I grew up with Frank LaRock, and I'm sorry, I meant Paul LaRock, but I grew up with his brother, Frank, also. This is all my beautiful family from Gonaïves, Haiti. I want to thank Toussaint Louverture for dying for us in France. I want to thank everyone who believes in the Constitution. I want to thank Jack, Stephen, Alexis. I want to thank Tontele, all the beautiful Haitian artists. Tontele, this is my uncle Tontele, another beautiful artist. This is a beautiful art from Haiti. I want to thank my father for all these beautiful books. Look at all these beautiful books that I have. These books are going to be with me for life. I love art also, although I am an artist. I want to thank my nephew TJ when he was little. There's TJ when he was little. There's Patrice Lumbamba. That's where Patrice got her name from, my sister Patrice. She's such a pest. There's Patrice Jean-Charles and her son Gaston.
Oh, Patrice Labadi.
I want to thank everyone.
She's married now. She's Patrice
Labadi. My name is Katie Williams, and I'd like for you to order my father's books. I am going to be the one to sell my father's books. I'll be selling this one, Georges Jean-Charles, Arbre Merveilleux, Histoire dans les Univers Romains de Jacques Stéphane Alexis. I'm currently selling this book. I need for you to call me. Call me at 863-877-9246. 863-877-9246. I'm going to sell my father's books, George Dean Charles. This one's a bestseller. Charlene Grill Press in Boston, Massachusetts. I also will be writing books with Tonton Guy, Charlene Grill Press, Boston, Massachusetts. And then this book here is currently being worked on. Follow me on Facebook. My Facebook is Danielle Williams or Danielle Charles on Facebook. My married name is Williams. So sometimes I forget. This is for Lara. We're going to sell his book too. You got to know your history, everybody. Okay, goodbye. 863-877-9246. Jacques Stéphane Alexis. L'Art des Musiciens, Volume 1 and 2. You can buy it from Danielle, Jean-Charles, or Katie Williams. 863-877-9246. You'll get free shipment and handling, and I will send you everything that you want. You have a good day. God bless you. Let's say goodbye to Tante Lé. Hey, everybody. I'm Katie Williams. 863-877-9246. I'm in Queens, New York. 863-877-9246. I will be selling Georgene Charles' books. The new one will be coming out in maybe a month or two. It's being edited now, Trilingual Press in Boston, Massachusetts. Uncle Guy, I'm going to give a shout out to Uncle Guy. Uncle Guy, don't worry, I'm going to be writing books too. I'm going to be writing books in Creole and Spanish, Creole and English, and we're going to be starting a school in Gonaïves, Haiti. I would like for everybody to give me a donation so we can buy books for my school in Gonaïves, and we're going to, of course, have spread it out. The grassroots movement is starting in Gonaïves. We're going to spread it out. I'm going to be in contact with Pastor in Miami and Dimanche Pastor in Gonaïves. And that's what we're going to do. I love you, everybody. Please continue to educate our children. We know that it means freedom. Goodbye.